In this tutorial, we're going to examine the file converter extension within CorelDRAW X8. The file converter extension lets you quickly convert all files in a folder to another file format. You can choose to overwrite the original files or create copies of the files saved to a new file format. In addition, you can select different page sizes for vector files, and you can set resolutions and color modes of bitmaps. You can also take a multi-page file and have each page saved as a separate file. The file converter can handle 20 different file formats. This is a great time saver when you need to convert a large number of files to a different format. Now it's time to access the extension. If you have not already downloaded this extension, simply click on the welcome screen, select Get More, and then under Extensions, you'll find it located in here. Let me close this off as I already have it installed. I'll go back to my title slide. From Tools, down to Macros, Run Macro. Under Macros In, I'm going to select File Converter and then click on Run. You'll notice here I have the ability of selecting my source. So simply browse to where my files are that I want to convert. I've created a number of CDR files in here. I'll simply click OK on this. This gives me the ability to pick and choose which files I want to convert. In this particular folder, I want to convert them all. So simply click on Add All and then click OK. You'll notice that I also have the ability to search subfolders as well. In the destination is where I'm going to be putting the converted files. So again, I'll browse to the location where I want to put the converted files. And click OK. You'll notice here I have the ability to convert to, and I can select the different file formats that I want to save these files out as. I'm going to select PNG. I'll click on my advanced settings, and I want to specify that I want these with transparency. So I'll click OK. Notice that I have the ability to save each page as a separate file. One of these files that I have in here is a multi-page file with different frames in it, and you'll see that once I've done the conversion. I'll select this option. There's other settings in here as well, such as applying color profile, converting text to curves, as well as setting up page property and bitmap resolutions and that sort of thing. Now it's simply a matter of clicking on Convert. As it goes through the process converting my files for me, you can see in the bottom left-hand corner the status as to how that conversion is progressing along. Now that we've finished the conversion, it's simply a matter of clicking on Exit once I've clicked OK. And now if I browse to that folder, you can see here I have my original CDR files. And these are the converted files. Note that the multi-page document has been broken up into separate pages. And I can actually take one of these, and you'll notice that if I take this and drag and drop it onto my CDR file, you can actually see that it does support the transparency. So as I say, this is a great time saver if you have multiple file formats that you want to convert to something else, or if you have a number of, let's say, CorelDRAW X8 files that you need to share with somebody else who's running CorelDRAW X6, then you can do a mass conversion and save them back as an earlier version. Again, a great way to save time in file conversion using the file converter extension with CorelDRAW X8. If you've enjoyed this tutorial and you're looking for additional resources, head on over to the Discovery Center at learn.corel.com. You'll also find a number of regularly scheduled training events, Corel customer forums, as well as my book entitled Bring It Home with CorelDRAW, a guide to in-house graphic design, and the essentials of CorelDRAW X8 from lynda.com. Thanks for watching.